Even by kin reckoning, I have waited a long time to send Sirius into the darkness. Allow me to say, what possible interest could that be to you, little mortal? Let me guess. You're worried now that I will order my kin to destroy you. I assure you, a change in leadership can be a time of confusion. No harm will come to you or yours, for now. My goal was revenge. I have no interest in your squabbles. Understand, little mortal, a kin's desire to spill mortal blood never ebbs, even if we don't always act upon it. I am what I am. If we meet again, I will smile as I take your life. Kin do not die. Sirius has been banished to the darkness. Long ago, our clans were locked in war. Sirius, through treachery, banished my clan. Everyone but me. I accepted a blood oath to remain free, promising that my hand would never harm him. I remained true to my oath. I helped you enter the pyramid. Nothing more. Indeed, the ignominy of a mortal sending Sirius to the darkness was most gratifying. My goal was revenge.
I hope you brought the key. We're ready to make the final push, but we're finished if we can't get inside. This is our last... How odd that... Our forces... Well done! Then we still have a chance. We sent in a small force to cause a distraction. They probably won't survive, but they should keep the enemy busy while we get the rest of our troops inside. We need to make sure their sacrifice isn't in vain. We want you to get in there and open the labyrinth before we send in the entire force and reveal our numbers. Hanan and Gabrielle can brief you.
The Mages Guild stands ready to do our part for this effort. I just wish I had as much confidence as Vanus Galerion. Molag Bal is using tactics similar to what we faced in the Chasm. He set up a portal to move his troops around quickly. As you head in to open the labyrinth, we need you to close that portal. King Dinar insists that the initial strike be fast and precise. He doesn't want the entire army getting in your way or causing Molag Bal to respond in kind. You've proven yourself time and time again.
The Fighters Guild is ready. We're prepared to follow you into the very heart of Molag Bal's lair. Of course, we've already sent in a small force, a distraction, as it were. While they keep the enemy occupied, you slip in and open the labyrinth. As you clear a path, Fighters Guild soldiers will fall in behind you to hold the line. You need to be able to move fast. A large force would only draw attention to you and slow you down. Select one of our soldiers, fight along, and luck to you.
Quest!
How?
My sword is yours!
Have you selected a
Very well.
Our forces are gathered, and the time has come to strike fast and strike hard. Time is not on our side, so we must make every moment count. Troops are already inside, fighting and holding ground, causing a distraction so that you can deal with Molag Bal's ability to call reinforcements. For the initial assault, Cadwell will assist you. Don't be fooled by his bizarre antics, for his heart is full of courage and honor. Close the reinforcement portal. That is your first priority. Gabrielle and her forces will join you then for the push to the labyrinth. Once the labyrinth is opened, you must make your way through Molag Bal's personal sanctum and find the portal to the planar vortex. That is your ultimate objective. If we are to end the plane meld, we must disrupt the planar vortex and cease its destructive storm. Take your brave companion and venture forth. Close the reinforcement portal so that our forces can wage war on the Daedric Prince. Then open the labyrinth and lead us to the planar vortex. Our destiny is in your hands.
last crystal, Jack, one last leap into the fire. Unless we survive, of course. But how likely is that?
Well?
Crystal cap, one last leap into the fire. Unless we survive, of course. But how likely is that?
On my scabbard. Where will I mark my kills?
As soon as I sensed that you sealed Bolok Bal's portal, I figured it was safe enough. Now that we don't have to worry about overwhelming hordes of reinforcements, we're sending in the main assault force. While they keep Molag Bal's minions busy, you need to navigate the labyrinth and find the portal to the planar vortex. Of course not. Even I am not so foolish as to enter Molag Bal's inner sanctum myself. Gabrielle and her mages will accompany you. Oh, you'll know the source of our world's destruction when you see it. Just find a way through the labyrinth. And try not to let the deadly traps and horrible monsters kill you. Now go, and good luck.
Thank you.
This room is so big. I never expected the prince to be much of a reader. But all these books, imagine the wealth of knowledge they contain. I could spend years in here. If we didn't have more important matters to deal with, I mean. We can't get out of this room. The door on the other side won't budge, and we haven't been able to figure out the mechanism yet. Search around the room, I guess. Who knows? You might find something useful among the dark tomes and old fables about lusty Argonians. But I've never seen a mechanism like this before. It's rather fascinating.
I recognize thee. I have a notion. Effort.
on! We're almost there! A one-way door. Looks like we can only go forward from here. I hope the others are all right. I can't imagine we have too much farther to go. We just need to cross this region, and we'll find the planar vortex in no time. Stick close to me. There's probably something waiting in here that... be a way to get out of here. Wait a moment. Something bad is about to happen. Sometimes I hate it when I'm right. Here they come! I need to get this door open. Hold them off while I work on this.
Find them here. Interesting. I've never been to this area before, but it's breathtaking.
Cad will take some getting used to, I must admit. But he really is an amazing fellow. Wait a moment. What happened? Where's the rest of your team?
Well, the others will have to fend for themselves for the time being. I'll send Cadwell to find them shortly. Things are looking grim outside, but
even without his portal, Molag Bal has the ability...
The portal that leads to the planar vortex is just around the bend. Molag Bal won't simply let you walk up to it, though. He's going to do everything...
You have performed better than I expected. Even in the face of unrelenting danger, and the... Like you, I have come to finish this. Thanks to the efforts of your army, you have gotten this far without drawing the gaze of Molag Bal. I use a similar distraction to travel through this disagreeable realm unmolested. Keep working on it. You will solve the riddle eventually. There is more to do if you wish to save your world. To halt the plane meld, you must enter the eye of the... You must enter the planar vortex, the interstices of space and time, where Nirn and Coldharbor churn and meld. Destroy the dark anchors within. Unleash the power of a light of Meridia at the focal point of the plane meld. The life of one insignificant mortal to save an entire world? It is a small sacrifice. If you succeed, the brilliance of the unleashed light will consume the vortex and sever the plane meld. Ask your questions. You cannot hope to succeed without the support of your allies. I will summon those who still live and draw them into the vortex with us. The light of Meridia cleanses and purifies. There is nothing to fear from its brilliant embrace. is greater in this between place. The Dark Prince will need stronger chains than that to stop me. Come, we have things to discuss. You seem surprised, Mordo. Did you not suspect my true identity? I did not pretend, Mordo. I am the groundskeeper. I merely hid the fact that I am also a Daedric Prince. Do not presume to question my motives. Suffice it to say, you mortals only see life as precious because it ends. Take it from a god. You'll never know how fortunate you are. Again. So, the chains bind both planes. We cannot use the light until those chains are destroyed. We have to hurry. Molag Bar knows we're here.
I grow weary of your games, Lavinia.
Go, warriors of light. These dark chains must be broken.
You cannot stop me, Meridia. This realm will be mine.
Running out of time. I'll make sure these anchors are destroyed. You have to keep moving. Place the light and disrupt this vortex.
No one else dies today. That's an order. Come on, let's go set the light in place.
To break the darkness.
But the darkness is strong. Our Father, our God, He is the darkness. He shall repel flying roaches. He will consume the light. He will tear it apart. He will destroy it. He will.
Our Father has spoken. He wishes us to challenge you, and you alone.
You believe the light can destroy my plane held? The prince thinks I would allow this? She is more foolish than I thought. Oh, how sad. You were drafted into a war you could
most curious.
My council shall disappoint you.
Meridia.
I shall enjoy watching
where
that hero
you
die.
Merely fetching those who would stand against.
I tire of this game. Now you shall die.
Get behind my shield.
Did you think it would be that easy? My minions will tear you apart.
The planar vortex is destroyed. You are mortal. You began to die the moment you were born. You are not fully dead. Not yet. Your song has only just begun, and many verses still lay before you. Those present when you shattered the light were under my protection. They gather in the room beneath us, saying their farewells. The Aeliad kings, do you not? For the nonce, the vortex has been destroyed.
My time has finally come, it seems. I have lived far longer than any of my people. Meridia's shield protected the others. Darien and I were outside the shield. Darkness fills my eyes. As the light erupted around me, someone pushed me closer to Meridia. Then I shall rest well, knowing my final day. I want you to have this.
Sylvanas Galerion tried to destroy the Black Forge all by himself.
Up for a bump.
Complete. Of course. Now.
They've taken the point.
To the new capture point.
Thank you. work isn't going to do itself.
Sand, I'm sick of it.
Made us to fight a wrongful fate.
You look like you could use a drink. Listen well, friend. Ale makes everything better. Why do strangers always ask me that? Never mind. What do you want to know? With bandits and harpies in the wilderness, there's no shortage of troubles.
I saw smoke off toward Dellen's mill. Something terrible must have happened there.
And glory to the brave.
I was beginning to think this fight was hopeless.
Thank you.
I'll have another.